The University Parking and Transportation Services have come up with a program to help students, staff, and faculty commute together. UI Rideshare was designed to match people who are heading the same way to reduce the amount of cars being used, keep campus parking lots more open, and even find travel buddies for commuters. Rideshare is just one of the tools UI Parking and Transportation offers to get students where they need to go.
Particular one is focusing on transit. We think that they're interconnected because we hope that students and employees can use one of those methods to get partway and then the other method to get the rest of the way.
Rideshare accounts can only be created with a university ID and password to ensure that the only people using this program are employees or students. Creating a rideshare account is safe, free, and easy.
University students, faculty, and staff can just go to our website and sign in with their Hawk ID and password. They can create a profile and then enter their origin and destination, and it'll start searching for others to have the same commute for them.
UI Rideshare is a program that allows more students and faculty to get around campus with fewer vehicles. This program has only been around for a few weeks now, but Michelle Ribble says over 180 rideshare accounts have been created. This is Alexis Tanzi, Daily Iowan TV.